Dang it. Another day to wake up so early and get ready to go to school. I wish I can still sleep in and skip school today. Oh, wait. I just got a perfect idea. I am going to bring my bed to school so that way I can continue sleeping in. But first, I need to place my bed in my backpack. Alright, now it's time to head to school.
At school.
Good morning, class, and before we will start anything, I will be taking attendance. Oscar.
Here.
Charlotte.
Here.
Here.
Cora.
Here.
Lorenzo. Lorenzo. Lorenzo, wake up.
Huh? What?
Lorenzo, what in the living heck is your bed doing in my classroom? And why are you sleeping in your bed in class instead of sitting at your desk and paying attention? You don't ever sleep in class, because you are in school and not in bed.
I'm sorry, Ms. Sasha. I just wanted to sleep in more because I was too tired to go to school today and it is tough for me to wake up so early for school every day.
Well, you shouldn't have been staying up late last night instead of getting ready to go to bed. You must always go to bed at 9 p.m. during school nights and come to school prepared. That's it. Go to the principal's office right now while I will contact Brandon to get your bed out of my classroom.
So Lorenzo, what terrible action has caused you to come to my office?
Well, Principal Vince, I brought my bed to school in Ms. Sasha's classroom and I was sleeping in class. I only did that because I was too tired to go to school today and it is tough for me to wake up so early for school every day.
Lorenzo, you don't ever bring your bed to school and you don't ever sleep in class, because school is only meant for learning, and you always go to bed at 9 p.m. and come to school every day. That's it, your guardian Brandon will be coming here soon to take your bed back home and you will be suspended for 2 weeks. Go home now.
When Lorenzo Suave got home. Lorenzo, what you did today at school was very stupid. You know that schools do not tolerate anyone to bring beds to school, because schools is meant for you to learn and not to sleep in, and you must always go to bed at 9 p.m. and come to school prepared every day. And because of your foolish action, I had to come to school today to take your bed back home. That's it. You will be grounded for 2 weeks. Now put this bed back to your room and stay there until dinner time.
Fine. Whatever you say. Why do I even have to wake up so early and get ready for school every day?